What's going on, everybody? I am here and ready to go. This is Open Season Wednesday, where I'm playing some different games other than Call of Duty and stuff like that. So, on Twitter, I did a poll of what I should play. It was Dying Light, Tekken 7, Master Chief, or obviously Cold War, and it's a tie. How did it end up being a tie? It's a tie between Tekken 7 and Master Chief Collection. So, let's change it up and play Tekken first. I'll go into that first, and then we'll go into Master Chief afterwards. I haven't played this game in a minute, so I'm gonna be mad rusty, I know that for sure. Ooh. How they got the color changing in me, it's like I'm a ghost, but I'm not. Kind of warm up in the treasure battles.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I was about to say, why is
Lin Xiaoyu?
Man, it's been so long since I played. I forgot how long it takes to load this game sometimes. Rachel, Crystal, nice to see you guys again. I appreciate you guys always join the stream. That's what makes you guys really cool. So please know that I don't forget that kind of thing. I see who joins all the time.
I'm getting nervous.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, I forgot about that. This definitely ain't the time to start at this page. Like at this level. I haven't played this in so long. They gonna murk me. Oh my god. Please bear with me, everybody. I know this looks very bad. I haven't played this in months.
I'm still ready to fight.
I'm glad you are. And I got a startle. Oh yeah, because it's treasure battle. Enemies, man.
Fight.
know all my fighting game friends probably watching me like, you doing trash. And I'm like, I'm just trying to get back.
Round two. Fight.
What is going on? Hold on a second. Hold on one second, guys. I was wondering why I'm having this issue. That was really weird. This wasn't working for a second.
Round one, fight.
Oh, there we go. Now it's working. I was about to say. What's going on? Spin. Face, what's up?
Round two.
I'm just trying to play a game I haven't played in a long time. Oh my god. I am like it there. Like the positioning of the hand shield here going from the D-pad again. Probably shouldn't start here. Probably should go to practice. Let me get my life together. Let me get my life together. Oh my goodness.
Welcome to the King of Ling Xiaoyu, Leo.
It look clean. See, I was worried before. Looks like I'm part of it. Like I'm part of the game. My god. It's funny because you don't have played in a long time. Not everybody watching, you just like, oh my god, I'm out here embarrassing myself. Playing a game I haven't played in a long time. So I look pretty good. feeling something coming. Aw, Cliff, don't you judge me. I haven't played this in forever. I'm not, so I don't want to play you online. Just so you know. Because you were one of those tournament unfair people that like to embarrass people in front of national television. Not me. I'm playing for my cousin. Oh, that's how you do it? Stace, I didn't know. Kazi, what up? I'm just learning this stuff.
Welcome to the King of Iron
Fist. I just used Restream and did the whole thing. I'm trying to figure out how I can change the titles, but there's not many titles in on the Restream thing. I'm just trying to figure this out. But at least you know I'm doing it, though. I'm out here doing it. I have to keep it.
Lin Xiaoyu. Get ready for the next battle.
I'm about to say that mother and my leg on her live. What was them little cheap characters? Look at God.
Fight.
Oh, I'm not gonna get embarrassed on television yet. All right.
Round two, fight.
Yes.
Perfect. You win.
That's right, Mark, because your headset is not plugged into the right controller.
Get ready for the next battle.
Why is it doing that glitch and load thing?
Round one. Fight. KO.
who?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Sergeant, all I do is kick. Hoorah. Hey, all you guys is watching me. I ain't that cool, man. But also, if you guys got like Xbox or cross platforms, let me know. We can play. I'm not that great anymore at this, but how about having fun? Good old relaxer after work. That looks so cool, like on the like the screen and the new game, you see new colors, and then when you do the new chroma key thing, you know, makes you part of the game. I think it's cool. Nobody got time for that right now. Fight. Oop, I've dropped that.
KO. Round two.
Oh, Metal Drummer, what up, man? Going through this first before I even think about going out live fighting these people. Good footage too. Well, alrighty.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I forgot. Yeah, that's why I forgot.
Yeah.
it.
Round two. Fight. You win.
Yay.
Game over.
That's how fast it was. Let's go ahead and play online. This is one of those moments you want to be positive, but then you be like, those people will be playing this forever. Let's go vintage. Ironically, is this let's see what we can do, ladies and gentlemen. I need one of those terrible things to put in the stream so I can say stuff and do things like that. That'll be real life. What? Is it? Oh, I get the kick. Oh. Maybe. Aww. Too bad. Hold up. Maybe you let me win that. Because he felt bad. Fight. Will he give it to me? Yeah!
Final round. Fight.
We neck and neck. Yes! Did it give it the game? That's game! Hey! That's the first ranked of the W of the day. That was a heck of a comeback. Whoever saw that with me, I appreciate you guys being with me watching this.
New challenger.
Yeah, we can play. Yeah. Who is calling me? Hello? I'm on stream. Let me call you back.
Get ready for the next battle.
Sometimes people be like, you stream right now? Oh, what's good, Viking? I'm just chilling, trying to find my an Asuka. Aww. It's gonna be reversal heaven. She's gonna be like, reverse, maneuver, punch, punch, kick. Reverse. And look at it. The aggressiveness, the agility, all of it is A's. And all I got is D's. Because I'm from Detroit. That's why. Dude, it doesn't, for some reason with Restream, it doesn't let me do that. I guess I have to only do it on Twitch or something. It's just something I gotta figure out.
Fight.
I don't know how to change that. It doesn't have that this game as a title in its queue or whatever. Get that. What? A perfect? Somebody trolling me. Wait, she did it before me? Oh.
KO.
Oh, you have to do it from your phone.
Round three. Fight.
I forgot how ridiculous that kick was. All of them are. Did I beat it? Yes, I did. Good. That was kind of nasty.
Round four. Fight.
That reversal. They definitely don't let you get up when you be doing that stuff.
You lose.
That was disrespectful. Hey, why not? I have a question. Let's see what happens.
Get ready for the next battle.
Not that I understand.
Round one. Fight.
That reason?
KO.
Wow.
Round two. Fight.
I'm all the way at the bottom already? Oh, I messed up.
Round three. Fight.
Wow, that kick is powerful. That kick came from town, didn't it? Why not get an achievement for that? I don't understand. And I don't know, I'm just playing this play and see what happens.
Get ready for the next battle.
I just keep picking so I can play. Man, that kick gave the whole world to me. It was like, ah, Where did this kid come from? Man, Tekken be having some strong ass kicks.
Round one. Fight.
That's obvious. I just hate all the whoopee-calls. Like all the reversals. Yeah. No! Get out of the way, bro. Oh my, I'm alive? What? And I took it anyway.
Round three.
I'm shot. Wait, no. Let me live now. Come on, be in the move. Nope. It happens.
Round four.
What? Oh, that spin kick. I can't lose like this, dog. Oh, that was whack on my part. Yeah, boy! I almost lost that bug, too. Kind of fun, or he or she is kind of fun playing. So I'm having fun. We kind of, you know, we getting our licks in, you know. I definitely said licks. I don't know why on Facebook it said lips. Because that's super, super pause. Because that's not what's happening. Licks. LICKS.
Round one. Fight.
She knew I was gonna try to do that move.
Round two.
Bruce, what's up, man? How you doing? You know, enjoying the game after work, you know, that kind of thing. Yes, it was. Let's see if I can take this out. She maneuvered the glass. Oh man.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, she got me there. There's nothing I can do about that one. Okay, way too fun, dude. Alright, we're gonna go to somebody else now. Go back to warm-up mode. MK out of control for that. You know what? I haven't played this game in like 6 months. 6 or 8 months, dude. I've been playing shooters, and then when you go from the joystick back to the D-pad, it hit different.
New challenger.
And this is my first time playing online. Normally I play my opponent's lost. Oh man. Hey man, I mean, if you got an Xbox or something, I think this is cross-platform, we can play. The thing is, it was either this or Master Chief Collection or something else. I was gonna go through the campaigns again because, you know, playing the multiplayer is fun, but I'd rather play the story again and see, you know, nostalgia, remember it. Oh, okay. You know what? I think it might be free on what you call it. Oh, so it isn't a crossplay. Oh, that sucks. I thought they already put that in the server to allow it. Okay. Well, I got a PS4. And I think one of my friends have Tekken 7 for the PS4. So it's possible, bro, that we can finally be able to play a little bit. That's what I'm going to do, like, for open season. I want to be able to play, you know, play the games with friends and stuff. So I'm going to get ready to start doing that. I just want to make sure I actually had somewhat of an equatable skill before I get out here with somebody else. And they'd be like, you died because of us. I'm like, you know, we all died because of you. It's your fault. And then they'll point the camera and be like, you, it's your fault. Look how digital my hand look. Look like I'm about to be a creative character or something.
Round one.
Ooh, his outfit.
Fight.
That's what I'm talking about, Zhao. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, did he quit? Did he quit? Did I get a rage quit? Did I get a rage quit? I got a rage quit. It's over. I got a rage quit. You saw it. That was a rage quit. Yes. Rage quit. We're gonna have to figure out like some kind of thing to put in the screen, be like let me stop because the next player gonna be like a beast and I'm just gonna get massacred.
New challenger.
Why does it do that? Of course it is. This is the funniest thing ever. Would somebody be like, I realize what lobby I just walked into. Let me hit that old dusty trail. Hold on a second. Can you, when you're in this mode, can they fight you back? Oh, it's easy, bro. It should be, it's Mark Cooper 99, bro. I didn't get creative with it. So it's Mark Cooper and just put 99. For my PSN. I wish I could change it though. Like change it from that to Tekken. I think that's just the last little kinks I gotta figure out. I gotta figure out how I can, you know, like if I'm using something like Restream or something that's doing multiple, I gotta figure out a way where it, you know, it changes with it or when I do just chatting or something, because otherwise I would just have to be in just on Twitch. So that's one of the one things I gotta figure out when it comes to the stream. But I'm getting close, guys, right? The camera looks pretty good, the quality's good, the audio's good, it's just the last little small parts.
Fight.
Did I catch port block? Oh, he got the block in time. You know, I don't really appreciate how he just looked at my foot, though. Like, he just looked at my foot and said, all right, let's stop the games right now.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, I know. But the thing is, I wasn't able to, Jumik, at all. It wouldn't allow me to do it through this restream. So I gotta figure it out when it does. I know it said I'm playing it. Yeah, I'm using OBS with the restream. So when it does all three at the same time, it doesn't even have it in the menu. Otherwise, I would have been changed it. Now, if I was just going through Twitch, I could see that. But since I'm going through those other platforms, nah, regular OBS. That's the only issue I'm having right now. The audio, the video, everything is fine. It's just that last part. Yeah, stop. Shot to the throat.
Round four. Fight.
Hmm. kick to the gut for game.
You win.
I don't think you can after you start streaming. Let's find out. I don't think you can. Oh my God, you can. Thank God. Hold on. Let me change this game up real quick. Update information. Huh. Cool. I didn't know you could. I see. You had to go to the what you call it. Okay. That don't mean that it changed on the other stuff, but good point. I'm glad. Let's see if it changes the game, guys. Hey, check for me real quick and see if it changes to that. It did? Perfect. Are you gonna get that King of Fighters? I'm thinking about it. It's been a while since I played that though. I used to play with Joe. Who was it? I played with Joe, Kim, and I think Terry Bogard. I think I played with him. Good. I'm glad that changed. So we know we can change it on Twitch. So that's good. I didn't know you couldn't change it after the video part, so that's good news. I'm gonna play with somebody different, somebody I haven't played with in a while. Let's go. Oh not Steve. I thought it was Slim Bob. This is about to be a massacre. I don't know how to play with Steve. There's five people watching on Twitch right now? I ain't that cool, man. Cause I gotta get used to and I'm moving. You know, I didn't mean to do that. See, that's when you know you playing the game too hard and you decline something you ain't supposed to decline. Move in, move left, move in, move to right, and move in, move and move, yeah, and move up. Yep. Let me stop. Hey, Rude with
new challenger.
I know somebody who's a Steve Fox player, and all he do is be grooving to the beat like that.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm so glad I'm able to fix that. That's a big deal, dude. I was trying to figure it out. Just two sisters, huh? Is that, say, the Tekken Girls? Is that like an official brand or something? I hope I'm not getting beat by another streamer. See, that's one of my fears on this game. That, you know, a streamer versus another streamer. And then they'd be like, look how I'm about to beat this dude up. And then they got like 30,000 followers. And they'd be like, look how this dude's losing. Let's laugh at him. Ha ha. And then they'd look up the name and be like, he's a streamer too. And be like, ha ha.
Yay.
Keep in mind, I've never played with Steve.
Round one.
Let's just pray I do well.
Fight.
Ew. That kind of suck.
Round two. Fight.
You know, I don't like that she did a little gig behind me though. And she styled on me? Girl tried to style at me.
Round three. Fight.
I'm glad you told me you got no leg, but I realized while I was punching. Oh, you ain't gonna get it. This what? But I'm. You are about to lose your job. Get this dance.
You win. Hey, you. You want to try makeup?
I had to do it. You are about to lose your job. Steve is the way, Eddie Gordo. Wait, no. Steve? Nah. Not Steve, though. Steve is the white ball rod. I'll give you that one. Change characters.
New challenger.
Oh. Lucky. Yeah, Junic. What about Lucky? Lucky is the way of the world.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yup. I don't know who Dead Shadow is, but apparently he's looking for somebody to play Resident Evil. Guess who ain't playing?
You gotta focus.
Ha. Round one. Fight.
Shoot. kick up front.
Round three. Fight.
We want him to land this character a little bit more. That boy had me in the sky. It just had me up there. Oh, I wanted to do it in a move, and I couldn't. Wait, hold on.
Get ready to fly. Take this. You're finished.
Okay. I just did that, no notes to say. It said, get ready to fly. And I'm like, okay, I guess I am.
I'm still ready to fight.
That's cool, you ready to fight. I'm not fighting you no more with this character. I'll tell you that now. That's for sure. We're going to go back to another character. Oh, what up, Brent, man? How you doing?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
We're going to play somebody different. Normally, I'll play my main, but let's play something different this time. He used to be a just regular boss. Yeah, I thought that was Slim Dog for a second. Let's play with Reversal Rehearsal of Super.
Asuka.
My bad. I'm saying it like a American. Asuka. That ridiculous kick. Look.
New challenger.
That could give people the world. You see that?
Get ready for the next battle.
That mouse like you're ready for the next battle. Speaking of it, Eddie Gordo, this going to be a terrible day. I can tell all the loops and turns, and I'm playing with different people. This going to be interesting, y'all. Who knows? Maybe he trying to experiment too with 38 wins, you know? I guess that's good faith, right? That's all I got. Bring kick of justice. don't play Eddie Gordo with a character you've never played with before. That's how you get killed. I will never play with this character right now. I'm gonna go back to my main now. Definitely going back to my main character now.
To the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Let's go, Zhao.
Lin Xiaoyu. Round one. Fight. Thank you.
Oh, it was too short.
Round three. Fight. Challenger. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
That beat him. And the grab right afterwards. That screen did not want to give up.
Round four. Fight.
Wow, I couldn't get out of that. Couple more games. I'm gonna swap over to Halo. Call. Halo actually won at the end of the poll? Really? That's funny. Let's see what we're rocking.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, the kick was so swift.
Round two. Fight. Round three, fight.
And that is game time.
You win.
Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yes, going to rematch.
Round one. Fight.
Yes.
Round three. Fight.
Right before, give it to me.
KO. You win.
Damn, Raz, what up, man? Just having fun. That's all. It's open season Wednesday, so we playing new games. You know, well, not new games, but games I haven't played in a while. In about a couple minutes, I'm about to dive into Halo again, Master Chief Collection, and play that. Ooh, he didn't, oh, they didn't want to do it. It's reminding you of Mortal Kombat. This is Tekken. You never seen Tekken before? Oh, you never played Tekken before? Oh yeah. Yeah, Tekken's a fighting game that's really popular too, like Mortal Kombat. But this one's got juggles and all different stuff. It's like a different variant of a game. Like, there's no, like, fatalities or nothing like that in this game. You just knock them down and then get back up to fight again. That's all.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah. travels on that other part? Ooh, got me with the sleep for game. That was a good game. I don't know what the purpose of that was. Let's swap games anyway. Games. Let's get it together. Some social, get everything all together once again. I'm playing Halo 4, maybe? No, I'm playing
Slave.
Times in the head did I shoot this? Yeah. got the nerve to pick up the sniper rifle. What am I thinking? What am I thinking, ladies and gentlemen? Got the nerve to pick up this sniper rifle. Oh, hey, yo, what up, man? Hey, what's up, dude? I feel yucky playing because I'm nowhere near. Even my hands feel weird playing this game. Session has been a long time. playing PC players too. Ooh, Halo 2.
Kill the enemy to score. First strike.
Dude, I swear to you, I feel like I'm moving so slow. Got me good. I couldn't get it. Oh, they wouldn't let me get it. Oh, they're fucking jerks. Almost. 3 more kills, ladies and gentlemen. Nah, you have no kill. Oh, he did die too. Okay, good. One more kill. Ooh, that melee. Game time. Thank goodness. I'm out here embarrassing myself. I'm so glad. Oh my God. Let's rock. I know one thing I'm doing first. I am unmarking reach because I do not feel reach. I don't. Whoever just hopped in, what's up? What's going on? What it could be? What we should be? All that. Let's change some of that real quick. Yes, I do not do that, and I don't do that. Yeah. Let's go ahead and change that boy real quick. That is not the way for me. I don't like those. Ooh. Oh, the Cursed Arts is back. Triple kill. See these names that like be part of the system and you just be like, what? Let's rock the game. Ooh, it's Slayer. One map style. Uh-oh.
Kill the enemy to score.
This will be interesting. I thought I fell off the map, dude. Alright, let me focus. Slow. Okay, that pistol doesn't do nothing in this round. Where the fuck? Where am I going?
Wait,
but I had the It just said I had overshield. There's no way I had overshield. They lied to me. I am so confused. Okay. You ever play a game and you just be like, I don't know what I did? That's how I feel about this game. Cubbies in this game. Oh yeah, I'm lost, just like you guys are. For real. Oh my God. This is the most unpredictable map I think I've ever been on, ever. So many levels on this board that by the time I find somebody, they gone. See? Did I get that? What? What? Didn't have the nerve to have one of these on her. What is going?
Game over.
I am confused. I am confused. I went through portals. I've never seen portals that went to another spot and then the radar says he's here and then he's up there or he's lower or he's behind me. I have no idea what I just went through. I need a water for that. I'm here. I'm getting a water. Jesus Christ, I can't even believe what I was looking at. That go positive, yeah, but what was that? All right. Okay, maybe some staple.
Slayer, kill the enemy to score.
Skipped him to with the other guy. Oh yeah, yeah DJ, I'm back on this. Thank you. What? I jumped the box, and then the box was like, nope, gravity. Hold on. Oh, that's why he jumped down here. Nowhere as quick as I used to be in this game, because I feel like I'm moving in slow motion. It's like I'm about to change to a creative character. Like, look at my hair. It's India. It's fingerprint. Like, prayer they're about to give me. What's going on, DJ H, man? You been good? Yeah, man. Kill everything, the enemy. Everything score. Is great, man. I'm just. Oh my god, this map again. No, everything is not great. I hate this map, man. It is so confusing. Nah, but everything in life is good, man. Just not this map. At all. See the layering of it and how confusing it is. Yep.
blow up the canister? Ooh, why do you spawn them there just for... Wow.
What is going on, man?
Oh my god.
How I get that red light? You see how confusing this is? And then what's weird, it makes you feel like you're moving like a turtle. See what I'm saying? I'm thinking I'm setting somebody up. It's me getting set up. What? Wait. Let's end this nightmare. I don't want to. Okay, now game over.
Victory.
Jesus Christ, man. I knew I'm not crazy. I broke this man's shields with that sniper rifle. We're not going to talk about the hitbox that's supposed to be a headshot, but he still gets shot in the head with the BR and nothing happened. I am confused. Jesus. I'm so glad this is not a professional thing like I used to play, because if that was the case, I don't know what I was thinking back then playing this. Oh, a Halo 3. Finally. Jesus. Playing with the same people. Triple kill and all of them.
Slayer.
See if you go a little faster.
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'm on Twitch and everything right now. You just go to It's Mark Cooper. I stream to all of them. It's the weirdest. 5,000? Am I just breaking all records at the same time? Nice. Yeah, man. I'm just trying to get better at the flip stuff. That way, you know, everything's quick. Now, oh, he's playing this game. Okay, hold on. Let me keep him playing. What? Oh yeah, I know for sure it's better than YouTube. I just put them all where, you know, that way all my friends can see I'm playing. Okay, we're not gonna just do it. I don't know what that was. Remember that? You'd also remember the double melees too. Let's try to equalize some stuff real quick. I'm the Sith have not had a PR all game. Got it. I appreciate everybody that's going to follow the Twitch channel, because pretty soon I'm going to make that conversion, but I just don't think it's the time yet. I've already got the opportunity for Twitch affiliate, but I just kind of don't want to just randomly do that yet. At least I don't go out there and go negative. That's always a good thing. But what kind of streams you watch, DJ man? One day, Flight 101. Maybe I want to be famous one day. Yes, yes, I do. Normally, that's why I'm actually going to play professional. Actually, getting back into that. If I wanted to play different stuff. But yeah, I usually play Cold War. I play that on Fridays. It's going to be first person Fridays. Kind of playing the nostalgia because this is what I used to play professionally, and it just don't happen anymore. And it's not a competitive league like it used to be. That's all. But this game is really slow. Yeah, I'm definitely a variety of game people. Like, I play a lot of the old school stuff and all that. So that's the kind of lane I'm going for. If I can get the main one before. Plus, I rap about this stuff and make music about video games, anime, and stuff. There's a lot of stuff that you can check out. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we do all types of stuff. And Monday is when I review animation videos and songs and stuff. It was supposed to get him. Man, thanks again, DJ, for coming through, dog. But Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 6 to 10. And let me know if you ever want me to play something or do something. We can play together. I don't care. Streaming is fun.
Kill the enemy to score.
Did they just quit? Survive all of that. If it's a camo, I didn't know that. Oh, triple kill, getting tired. He getting tired. He's been getting wrecked lately in these games. He's getting tired.
Thank you.
did it. That was way too hard. Yeah, that's a win coming from the behind.
Slayer.
Oh, it's Halo 1. Ooh, this game hit different. It hit different for being 20 years old.
Thank you.
different weapon. Why does his gun seem like it's more powerful than mine? This is weird. That was interesting. Yeah, let's make sure we don't do that again. Right? I might sneak in a little cot for the last hour. I don't know. We'll see how I feel. So I had the music. Ooh.
Slayer.
That was the first? Wow. Okay. No Limits was popping, dude. You know, just kind of getting into the Halo stuff. Open season Wednesday. Play some games I haven't played in a minute. Such a bad spot to be in on that top part. Oh, he wasn't even there yet. Oh, he was illuminating. I hit him in the head. He didn't go. I bet you won't snipe me, dude. Oh, you did what? Yeah, I played Tekken earlier. Apparently that thing, we tied. It then, like, I guess the last couple seconds left, they called Master Chief. But if you want to play, man, just, you know, let me know. We can play. Which one I got? I got Tekken 7. I got the new one. Or the newest one. He really crouched up. Say right now, because I'm nowhere near where I used to be. Are you on the Xbox No Limit, or are you on the PlayStation, or what? Oh, you're on PlayStation? Okay. Well, man. I guess I gotta get some stuff. I gotta get a Tekken for PlayStation or something, too. Because if I would have pulled out the PlayStation, I probably would have been playing. I'm on Xbox. And I got a PlayStation and a Switch and a PC and all that stuff, too, so. It's just a matter of what I see a lot of people play, and then if they play it, you know, we can team up and play. But to be real honest with you, I might hop on the duty
Slayer.
For the last hour. That's not supposed to happen, ladies and gentlemen. Okay? Things like that don't really happen. Even worse. Just in time, dog. Just in time. PlayStation 5 still more rare than Vegeta getting some respect. Actually, that might not be a statement anymore. Because according to the manga, right now, Vegeta is stronger than Goku as of now. So I don't know if that statement works anymore. That means there is still a chance. Yeah, bro. Yeah, and that manga. Yeah. Oh, he left me alone. Go ahead and look it up. That's what they're saying right now.
Killjoy.
I had to pick a choice. No, of course not. It will not last a substantial amount of time. Of course it won't. I'm telling you, there's a chance. Of course it won't last that long. It's just Goku hasn't came out with a ridiculous form yet. Whoever just hopped in, what's up? Say something, man. You know? I'll talk to you. You just asked about Dragon Ball Z, you know what I mean?
Gain the lead.
Ooh. thought that grenade did something. That's why he came back. Travel through here. Oh, I deserve it. Oh, I should. Kill guys, so we can take the W for this. I know I ain't gonna get it for that. Pop this weapon for new. Game over, and we get it. I will gladly take that W. Oh man. It takes me a minute, but I come back and it, when I pick the game back up, let's go to the duty. Oops, I clicked the wrong. Oh yeah. What you know about that do-rag on Toriyama? I'm trying to get my way back. There's a lot of people don't know about that verse, dog. I wish Rebel like mixed that 100 like a lot better, because I think that would have been a really good cipher. That was like one of them verses I was like, man. Yep, that's exactly how I felt about the mix. Yeah, very true. But you know, it happens. It is what it is.
Yeah.
don't know, man. They've been doing that a lot. I'm last on Rap Knight's verse. I'm last on Rebel's verse. I'm last on a lot of people's ciphers and stuff. Maybe I'm not one of the cool kids. Well, not yours. Obviously not yours, you know what I mean? But I am last on a lot of people's ciphers, though. Bro, that thing did not freeze. That mug froze, dog. Oh, this game. Yeah, let's run that back. That ball froze up. Man, I'm just rapping. That's all I can say. I'm just rapping, dude.
We all, Mr. Garrison.
Aye, Limits. I hit you up, man. For sure. Smugs, what up, man? I'm just sitting there playing the game and all that. I'm sad me and Shub stream at the same time. She's streaming Cobra Kai. I love Cobra Kai. But it happens. Now I feel like this game is stupid fast. But I was playing Halo and then Tekken. I don't know. Maybe because I don't blare it, I guess. Yeah, people be having it all the way to the, you know, to the top. Like I said, I'm just trying to get it right.
You know, humble beginnings. You know how that works.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Hostile care package inbound.
Love, what up? Oh, but they're clear. Okay, cool. That's what matters. I just want to be sure, man. That's the main thing I'm looking for. Hey man, I am. How about this right here? See, I got break yourself. Oh, you got me.
Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO.
I know, ain't that funny? Like these pistols. What are? Remote control, come on. Oh my god.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Enemy spy plane inbound. Hostile sentry turret active.
In the corner.
It's top three. Oh,
man. Come on, dog. What's going out there, everybody, man? Just good old game after work from 6 to 10. And if you don't know what's going on, make sure you follow me on all those platforms. It's Mark Cooper and everything. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 6 to 10 p.m. Mark Cooper Mondays, we talk about music and reviews. Wednesday is open season, any kind of game I feel like or you think I should play or chill out or something. And first person Fridays when I play this. So it's a whole slew of content.
Free for all.
make the Soviet Union proud.
What you trying to play, Smugs, man? I mean, shoot, if you play the same kind of games I play or whatever, you know, we could play together.
I am not fond of being up atop like this. I don't like doing stuff like this.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Ooh, attack helicopter?
Attack helicopter available to attack you.
Dude, I know I was on a 12 streak. Dude, this is a 14 streak. I have never been. Oh! That was a 14 streak, ladies and gentlemen.
Enemies destroyed your sentry turret.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, I see. I'm well aware of the making sure you beat games before you buy them thing.
CXD in your AO. Enemy spy plane inbound.
I'm only sitting on 70, 60 on Steam alone. Another 100 on the count. Well, got some selling. That was just fun. Awesome. Here we go. I forgot. I don't like hearing the party. I don't like that. I just play. Whoever just hopped in, what's going on, what it is, what it could be. Yeah, playing the Xbox console. Yeah, I'm not on PC, bro. I'm running the Xbox. I just got it running through the PC, OBS, all that. Capture card. Mm-hmm. Oh, what up, Jay?
free for all. Eliminate all hostiles.
Yeah, yeah, not a keyboard and a mouse, my man. I hate how long it takes in those windows.
Established overhead.
Where the heck was he shooting me?
Enemy spy plane inbound. Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Yeah, he jumped on me.
Thank you. established above. Hostile artillery targeting active. Neckel, incoming artillery.
So I get him before then. I'm missing shots. I shouldn't be missing right now. I got somebody with a napalm, really? Oh, it was close. That was on me, or who was that on? That was on me. Yeah, that quad I just started with. I played the game with.
Free for all. CIA team, defend our freedom.
I hate the spot. I hate it. Just. Oh. on my headset tonight? Really? I gotta learn how to play like this too anyway.
Hostile RCXD in your AO. Spy plane inbound. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. Turret active. RCXD detected.
I'm going to get some charge my headphones. We'll make this be the last game of the night too. These strains are getting easier and easier to do.
Free for all. Eliminate all threats.
Dang.
Enemy's pipeline inbound. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Hostile care package inbound. Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Enemy sentry turret detected in your area. Hostile care package inbound. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO.
Hostile spy plane
is over here.
hostile spy planes detected.
This is definitely the last one.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Z-trap, enemy attack helicopter above.
Yeah, that's where I'm at on that, man. I've been working from home since 9 this morning. It's a screen all day, and then went right into this.
The mission.
Shut up, Liz. You would come at the final parts of my stream and say something like that. I'm tired. Man, that was a good stream, for real. Like, got some wins today, got to play 3 different games today. Definitely hype, for sure. Ugh. So, if you guys got any questions about what's next and things like that in the stream, just let me know. Mark Cooper Mondays, we're going to do, music reviews of people's tracks and give them actual feedback. We're also going to get into beats and stuff, too. So, if people got beat tapes or something that,
want to be reviewed, I'll do that also.
And Wednesday's open season, so it'd be, a poll vote on Twitter of some new things to play. So we'll probably do that. And then First Person Friday, it's going to be Call of Duty Cold War for that day. But man, you guys are all awesome. Everything looked like it went pretty good. Yeah, definitely a long day, man. But I'm about to call tonight, y'all. I will see you guys on Friday, 6:00. And we gonna get it in. For sure, for sure. We definitely gonna get it in. So So thanks again, guys. And I'm outie.